Don, Miss McMahon, look what I have, and it's signed, the contract. Well, you know what this means, Don? It means that tonight's main event is no longer a singles match, Kurt Angle versus Chris Benoit. Nope, tonight's number one contenders match now becomes a triple threat.
What?
So, Don, why don't you get Eric Bischoff on the phone? I want to make sure he's watching when one of his superstars walks out of Raw and joins the SmackDown main event.
All right.
A triple threat? Angle, Benoit, and who? Somebody from Raw! That's next! Manager Stephanie McMahon just moments ago. The number one contender series concludes now with a triple threat match. That man, Chris Benoit, versus Kurt Angle, versus a defector from Raw. We don't know who that is.
Following is now a triple threat, number one contender series final match. In the ring from Edmonton, Alberta, weighing in at 229 pounds, Chris Benoit.
Well, get on the phone and call your friends right now. But this was going to be a great match for Benoit versus Angle Classic. But now, who's the third guy going to be?
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds, Kurt Angle.
Damn, I'm shocked and I'm happy. Stephanie McMahon, nailing the Undertaker.